Okay, Tavern of Legends. Speaking to a lot of guys, they've been using sort of 3-2 teams. Some of them have been running mono. So I thought I would give a shot of doing this rainbow and just see how difficult it is. So I should be able to do this, and if I fail on any levels, it will be a case of rinse and repeat with one of my other teams, slightly stronger teams. So I will start at the bottom. I know we can only do this once, so and I do believe that the first couple are, you know, can be done with 3-star teams. So yeah, here we go. We're going to start off with Hawkmoon here. Let's do Ulmer on the other side. We will have Balthazar, Kanju, and Manissus. I think this first one's what, maybe be a 1,800, something like that. Okay. Oh, I've only got one time stop left. Right, okay. Let's pull that out. I've been blowing through these and using all my iron for something else. So let's have a little look. What have we got? Let's go Dragon Attack. I've not had much of an opportunity to build anything recently. Troops are, yeah, weird to have that level of troops on. Okay. I do believe this is overpowered for these people then. That's fine. I can live with that. Let's do that. Maybe shouldn't have brought the healer in this early. I don't have a huge number of healers. What do I still need to get powered up before I go on to the next level? There we go. Boss level, okay, fair enough. Save the heal, I don't really need it. So we will do that, and that. Let's go for there. That one as well. Good God. Excuse me. Right. Next. That was kind of easy. I did a 30 pull yesterday because I had enough gems. I got 23 3-stars and 7 4-stars. All became food immediately. Just ridiculous. So let's see what we're going to do here. We will. Yeah, that's kind of the start of my leveled ones. Let's do Squire Wabbit, her, Prissa, Gatto, and there we go. No real healer there, so that's fine. I don't think I'll need a healer. normally make the dragon, but I want the cascade instead. And get a good cascade right at the very beginning, you do tend to power everybody up fairly quickly. There we go. And because I've taken all but one out, it saves me from being... my health, considering that I don't have anybody to heal. Okay, do I really want to do anything at the moment? Let's do her. Get some, reduce the damage while I'm let's do that one as well. Pop that. And nothing on the right hand side. Okay. Go. Oh, Gravemaker. Right, fine. So, do him, and him. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, that's going to cause a cascade. He's not very fast on this, then. That's okay. I know I don't need to target the last one, but it's habit. Next. Okay. 2,500. I think I've been above in every single case anyway. Let's go back down. All the ones I've used. Okay, let's try. Bing, get off. Zan and Arman. This is actually quite good because it gives you a chance other than the to use each of your heroes. I've got two yellows. What am I missing? Sorry, purple. Damn you. I'm blah 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 blah. Vlad. Me as well. And again, I'm not big on healers here. So, yeah. Right, cascades, cascades, cascades. Really looking for a lot of blues on this one, but there we go. Right. I get him going just now. Let's try this. There's my blues. There we go. There's purples in there to kill him off. Let's do that one there. Okay. Let's see. Pop that. And do this one. Right. Ooh. Cool. Right, okay, so let's see, who are we going to concentrate on? We will concentrate on this side here. Heal him up. And we'll do a little heal on Vlad. Right, okay. Oh, come on. And she's firing. Okay. Ooh, he's dead. And he's dead. Wow. Alright. Take healers. Should have paid more attention. Okay, I'm down to 3. Right, that's fine. Okay, blue, purple, and green. How much has she got left? 117. Let's try that. No, that was a mistake. Right, okay, I should have just killed her off. Oh, she doesn't get her guardians. Oh, okay, fair enough. It's a bit bizarre. Let's see. 2, 3. Oh, come on. Right, okay. Healers. Take in healers. Definitely need healers. Actually, I don't need healers if I've got him. I'll take Bjorn, Vodnik. Yeah, I was going to go from the bottom up. I did say that. So, our man's slow. Okay, let's see. Yeah, fine. Just use a refill. I've got a couple. Recommended team power 2,800. think this one may fail. We shall see. Kind of bounced up in power quite a bit. He only protects against specials, so he's kind of useless at the beginning. But in the final stage, he's going to be very good. Bjorn, I'm trying to target the centre one, so what I'm going to do is his first hit is going to be on the side. Ah. He didn't go for the centre one. I've taken one out anyway, so that's good. And yeah, I need him fired up, but there we go. Really? There. Okay. So, what we're going to do here is yellow one and keep an eye out for people's specials going off. Bloody hell, they're hitting hard now. Okay. Let's fire him and do that. Okay, we've not got anybody going off just now. Let's try that one. Yes, just on him, right. Do that. Just gonna do that one. Oh, damn it. No, don't set her off. Ah, bollocks. Right, fine. Okay. In there, little mana potion there, fire him there, and okay, big huge cascade time. Single blue. Okay. Oh, let's try her before she. Yeah. Let's do that. That. No, oh, Vodnik died. Yeah. And so did she. Cool. right, this is getting a little bit tougher now. So, I think we're at the end of the 3 stars, definitely. And we need to go on to 4 stars. We're looking at a 3,200 team. Right. Okay. I could actually at this stage, because I've got 6 5-star teams, I could go into those. Yeah. Let's do this as half and half, because it's getting a little long now. We're looking at a 3,200 team. Let's go for a 4-star team. Fully maxed 4-star team at that. So where are we? Got Mel as the healer. Tibertus. Scarlet. No, let's put Borrel there. Scarlet, and we've got, that's 3-5, they were looking for 3-2, so. Should be good. Keeps the rainbow thing going, like what I said I was going to do. You know what? What the hell? I know we'll get misses now, but that one there. Do a courtesy heal. Get some blues in there. Not that green. Everybody, he should be loaded back up. Yep. There we go. Oh, 4 waves now. Right. Okay. Fair enough. Yeah. That's why I really don't like Woo, but what can you do? Right, let's see what we've got. We don't really need a heal at the moment, so let's do that, and let's pop that and that and that and that and that and that and that, and just get that big cascade going down. Let's try that one. Right. Yeah. Right, okay. Okay. Okay, so that's part one over then. Let's see, what am I getting here? Yeah. I needed iron, but there we go. Right, so I'll be back with stages 6 to 10. Okay, cheers.